Last week, Waubonsie Valley honored our country's veterans at its annual assembly. The event included presentations, guest speakers, and an address from Korean conflict veteran Lou Kelso. The day included educational breakout sessions from various veterans and their families. Some of this year's students have enlisted and will be serving next year.
What motivated me the most was I'm very patriotic, so it was one of those things that I was like, that I can give back to my country. I've had a long history of people serving in my family up like World War II up to Vietnam. It stopped at my dad.
It's been a while that I've wanted to serve. I've had a few times that I thought that I wanted to like join the Army because of programs that was in it, but then I thought really the Navy was the best way that I wanted to go. It's something that like I really grew up with. My dad, my sister, my brother, even my grandparents, they've been in.
My family, including my sister and brother who've been in, they wanted me to do a job that was going to help me in life afterwards. It was definitely a deciding factor as to what I was going to do. If I could not get into the Navy, I was probably just going to go to a trade school.
Veterans Day originally was to celebrate and remember the dead from World War I. It was Armistice Day originally, on the day that World War I treaty was signed. Later, it was converted into Veterans Day to honor all veterans, and we've been remembering that ever since to honor those veterans, men and women that have fought for us, for our freedom, for our independence.
For Warrior Update, I'm Wasim Muzaffar.